Clara.
Hi, I'm Nera.
Hi, I'm Jamal.
And we are going to talk about the origin of the magnetic field.
Sí.
Problem. What is the origin of the magnetic field?
In Mars, there was a magnetic field because the inner core to it is in movement. At some point, the dynamo is stopped, maybe because of a bump.
There are two hypotheses. The first, that the magnetic field is produced by the ozone layer, and the second is that the theory of dynamo, that is the core. The dynamo theory are proposed a mechanism by which a celestial body, such as Earth or a star, generates a magnetic field reaction. The dynamo theory describes the process by which through which a rotation, convection, or electrically conducting fluid can maintain a magnetic field. A magnetic field over an astronomical time scale. The dynamo is thought to be the source of the Earth's magnetic field, as well as the magnetic fields of the other planets. First, we need the experiment. First, we need a jar, iron chips, baby oil, and a magnet. And if we put the magnet close to the jar, the iron chips attracted by the magnet.
In English all the time. So the problem is that this magnet is not so good.
Yes, it's a bad magnet. But more or less the iron chips are attracted by it. The other experiment is the materials of the other experiment is a board that has a compass with two wires and a battery. When we put the wire in the close to the battery, we can see that the needles of the compass move, creating a magnetic field different than the Earth's magnetic field. And when we unplug the wire, we see that the needles of the magnet returns into the Earth's magnetic field.
The Earth has magnetic field because with a compass we can see the needles move and find the magnetic field.
And this is the end of the project. We hope you like it and see you in the next project.